So when I was in my first job, I would get up in the morning and put on the teal blazer with the giant shoulder pads and pull on those thick tan nylons every morning before I crammed myself onto the subway with about 1,000 other similarly dressed young women heading off to a variety of workplaces where, let's just say, sharing our real selves was not something we were going to be doing that day. Fast forward to now, when it's really an amazing time to be a business owner, because being real and sharing your story is not only possible, it's necessary. We're in the midst of what some people call the economy of connection, the story economy, where connecting based on who we really are is the most magnetic thing we can do. So cool, right? Well, cool, but not always so easy. There's so much about how much of your story to share, when to share it, and how to tell it. Plus, there's all the stuff that comes up around being enough and vulnerable and visible and just letting yourself be seen. I'm Madeline Eno, and I so get this. I'm really the poster child for doing all you can do to stay hidden and safe behind the computer. But I'm also a really grateful recipient and observer of what can happen when you do share your story and come out of hiding. Because today I help business owners, entrepreneurs, healers, and speakers come out of hiding by finding their golden thread. And we do that by diving in and exploring that thread of meaning that weaves all through your story, your experiences, your sense of humor, and your mess. We look at your ideal client and the transformation and result you provide them. And then we bring all of that to your message so that it sounds like you and not everyone else. And when you do this, when you find your golden thread, you've experienced so much more clarity and confidence describing what you do and the transformation you offer. You get new ideas and new doors open for creative ways to deliver your unique genius. And sales get a whole lot easier. That's because people are already connected with you and know they want to work with you. They see that you get where they are and where they've been. There's so much magic that unfolds in this deep dive. And if you're curious to check it out and find out more, I'd like to invite you to try a mini golden thread session with me. I've got a workbook and audio I'll send you, so just enter your email here and you can get more clarity on your golden thread right now. So thank you for stopping by. And one more thing, I've helped hundreds of people find their golden thread, and I have yet to hear a story that wasn't very connected and moving and beautiful. And that includes yours.